this is an example of when using progressive enhancement can make a very big difference for your website. This is Scratch, MIT's programming environment for beginning programmers. It's really quite spectacular, and it's amazing the work that they've done. One of the features is, as a member of the site, you can follow other users. And they have a follow button that you can see right here. Right now, currently, when I click this follow button, nothing happens. And eventually, you'll see a timeout will occur. There it is right there. And you get a response from the server that it just didn't work. Well, if you're only relying on JavaScript for this to happen, your end users are going to be stuck waiting for everything to work as it should. Had they enabled progressive enhancement, the button would have been submitted following the timeout of JavaScript, possibly, and the action would have taken place. This is one area where I definitely would have recommended using and applying progressive enhancement. Now, on the editor side of Scratch, I don't think that's even possible, so I fully understand why they might think, well, who's going to, why would we